big changes here.
Good backside pressure there by Tarasenko following Green.
Now the Blues to center. Here's a pass into Schwartz. He cuts in. Toe drag. In front. A shot. They score. Laterra. These guys have done it again.
Schwartz makes a wonderful move down the left side to begin this play. A quick little toe drag, and Schwartz gets it away from the defenseman as much as possible, and it allows a little tic-tac-toe pass, and Laterra becomes the late man there. Laterra, when you look at the neutral zone here, wins that battle right there, chips it beyond Green, and then here's the toe drag move there by Schwartz, fanned on, and then a little backhand pass right to the oncoming Laterra. I think what's fascinating, John Kelly, you notice every goal that Laterra scored so far this year, as soon as he scores, he pulls the sweater out from his tucked pants. Do you notice that? He scores a goal and pulls the sweater up from his pants.
I did not notice that. That's a good catch. We'll have to ask him why. And he extends his point streak to 7 games with his 7th of the year. And the Blues lead 1-0 in the goal at 9:11. Shots are 7-1 for the Blues. Schwartz and Shattenkirk get the assist on the goal. So Schwartz with points in 6 straight as well. And now, oh, Blues player Gunnarsson just fell down there. Picked up by Burakovsky. And then in on goal, a shot by Alster. And saved there by Elliott as Alster had a great chance, their best chance so far. Justine down the wing for Lindstrom. And the goaltender Peters shovels it ahead, kept in by Shattenkirk. One fake shot. Now a wrist shot. And that hit traffic on the way through. And another great forecheck by Lindstrom. And now in front for Steen. Steen a drive and a blocker save by Peters. Held in by Jackman. Give and go. Jackman a shot. And that's turned away. And now it comes down to Lindstrom. The Blues clearly the fresher team in the first 10.5 minutes of this first period. And they lead by one. Looking for more. Shattenkirk in front. Intended for Steen. Now Steen gets it. And he rolls off his check by Kuznetsov. Finally coming up here.
It's going to be a holding call. Both referees have their arm up on this call.
Now Reeves back to the goal. On this delayed penalty. And now the Capitals do touch it.